So listen, I know I keep saying the M4A1 is the king of shootouts, right? But the AUR, it's spicy.